and soul, Matt Quilter.
And soul. Just a quick note about these guys. They never met a Fender guitar they ever liked, so they played big old hollow bodies. They probably didn't play them this loud, so we're going to hope that the thing doesn't be back. But here we go.